Hey everyone, welcome to Journey Maps Live and Local Channel. We're going to be going to Arizona local businesses and discovering the best of what they have to offer. Secret menus, back alley restaurants, business owners that gave up fame and fortune. We're going to be discovering what you don't know about your own backyard. So join me as we go live with the locals and subscribe below to stay up to date on our videos and click that little bell if you want to be the first one of your friends to know about it. See you soon. Hey everyone, it's Aaron Childs here for another episode of Journey Maps Live and Local. I'm actually standing in the heart of Chandler with the oldest Mexican food restaurant. It's called Elmer's Tacos, and people travel from all over the state just to have their food. So let's go inside and find out what makes them so special and what's the secret to their success. Let's go. I mean, you have new seats. Why, after all these years, you're doing the remodel?
I think it was just time to freshen things up a bit.
You guys not only have this beautiful table here, but the logo up there on the countertop is awesome. I mean, the detail to it, it's fresh, it's up to date, and it's just a really cool style, but still giving that old-fashioned branding to Elmer's Tacos.
It's kind of my goal. I had some local guys working on it, and it turned out perfect.
And you know what? We love local.
Yes,
so Elmer's Tacos actually has a lot of history, and it started with your father having this American dream. And so kind of tell us a little bit of how this came about.
He came from Mexico and he moved to LA, and he decided to come out here searching to try to make his dreams come true. He moved to Arizona. He searched and tried to find the right location to give Arizona something that they didn't have at the time.
And that's really what entrepreneurship's about. It's about persistence and not giving up. He also became a big time community ambassador, and still to this day it lives on. It's an amazing story, and the food here is terrific. So what we want to do now is we want to go back and we want to peel back the curtain to find out what has made Elmer's Tacos so different and more importantly so successful. So I'm excited to try some of the food, and
I'm excited to watch you cook.
Yeah, let's see if this white boy right here can make a taco. All right, so I'm back here with Lisa and Grease, who is actually heard to be the fastest sauce maker in the world. So what I heard from another customer is that Elmer's Tacos is the sauce. And speaking of the sauce, what are you guys doing right here?
These packets are something that nobody else does. We make these buckets and buckets and buckets of packets every day.
A lot of packets of their sauce that go out every single day. But they do over 30 plus gallons every day. That's only because it's a secret to their success. Is there a way for me to figure out if I can actually do this?
I think you can do it.
Okay, let's work here. So I'm gonna take a packet.
Take a packet, okay. Put your sauce in it, about halfway up. Okay. And then you're gonna put it on the skewer. And so does the fill.
Oh, there we go. All right, there we go. We have actually one sauce packet. That only took me about 2.5 minutes. At this rate, I'm gonna have maybe 5 done. So you guys, one lucky winner is gonna get this sauce. So come on down to Elmer's Tacos. It's right here, ready to go. All right, so now that we figured out the secret ingredient that goes on top of everything, let's find out what goes underneath the topping and find out what makes Elmer's delicious menu items so fresh and so good. All right, Lisa, so what kind of food are we going to start off with?
Well, what goes better with sauce than our bean and cheese burrito?
All right.
We gotta learn how to roll one.
Let's do it.
All right, Aaron, so first off, I'm gonna teach you how to make the bean and cheese burrito.
Okay.
We'll start off with our flour tortilla, 14 inches of freshness.
And these are made fresh for Elmer's Tacos every single day. Locally made tortillas are the best.
Then you're gonna take your beans and put a spoonful of beans.
All right, let's do this. Grab some cheese, just a handful of cheese.
Yeah,
like that right
here.
Put
it on top. Pour some sauce on top. All right,
Oh, okay, roll
it back. Yep, roll it once more and then roll it in the end. Roll it again. Pretty good for your first burrito.
Oh, look at that! Just made a fresh Elmer's Tacos burrito right here. It's up! Now that we made a bean and cheese burro, and this is actually what I hear is one of the most famous things you guys do. So you guys make a lot of these every day.
We go through hundreds a day. This is our specialty. This is what people come for. And what we're known for is our bean burritos. I have people been coming for 40 years that have never eaten anything else except for bean.
We gotta taste this. It's absolutely going to be delicious. This is actually more of how the sauce is made behind the scenes. This guy right here, Miguel, nice to meet you. So he's gonna be making some sauce here. If we look over here on the stove, it is boiling. This thing is huge.
That's the rice right here.
So this right here is the beans, and this right over here is the rice. I'm back here with Miguel. Most people don't know Miguel is back here doing all the secret stuff and making the food taste amazing. But he has been here with Elmer's Tacos for 27 years. Nobody's been here longer than Miguel. Miguel, I don't know what your secrets are. You're probably not gonna tell me all the ingredients, are you? Nope. Well, you keep doing an amazing job back here. It smells delicious. And we can't wait to taste some of that rice when it comes off the stove.
Yeah, nobody gives you that.
No? Do you have it written down somewhere? No? It's all there? Yeah. So, I'm going to have to really bribe him so I can take this recipe home. We'll see if we'll give up the secret here in just a little bit. So, as I was exploring back here behind the scenes, I saw something very unique that Elmer's Tacos does. And it's actually a rolled tortilla that's all deep fried, but it's in the shape of a cone. It looked like an ice cream cone. So can we go and make some of those?
Let's go.
Let's do it. I'm really excited because this is something I have really, truly never seen anywhere else, never ever, and it's a cone. So it's a deep fried tortilla cone that they actually put bean and cheese and different things inside. But what makes this so special is that they actually made their own little contraption. We're actually gonna make one. Look at this thing. Is that not creative? Is this how I'm supposed to do it right here?
Yep, wrap around.
Right there. Oh, look at that! So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna deep fry this, and then we're gonna fill it full of all sorts of goodness, and of course, not forget the sauce on top. Down they go! Oh! There we go. That's the reason why I'm not making them, but so it's not so simple. There's actually a science to this, but it's definitely what makes one of the things that makes Elmer's Tacos so unique. So we're gonna fill it with something, and the thing that I hear is the best to fill it with, signature spicy green chili. This is right here. I just love that right here. There you go. So one lucky customer is gonna get a spicy green chili cone. Order up. The spicy green chili here can go on just about anything you wanna put it on. What it's most popular on is burros, quesadillas, and then it's the Indian fry bread. So what I've done is I've poked a hole in it, as you can see I've made a mess. We'll put this in a deep fryer, and then we're gonna make Indian fry bread right here, Elmer's style. Now we're gonna make the Indian fry bread. Lisa is gonna show us how it's done.
Put a little bit of beans, some of our spicy green chili, all right, lettuce, top of some cheese.
All right, and there it is, the Indian fry bread, custom made by Lisa over here at Elmer's Tacos. Doesn't that look absolutely delicious? So this is another great meal ready to go. So Lisa, I had a lot of fun back there going through and just doing all these different creations here and kind of seeing the special process that you guys have come up with, your dad has come up with. I now know some of the secrets that we didn't reveal on camera because we're just gonna keep that to ourselves, but you guys do an amazing job of prepping all this to make it a fresh, delicious experience every single time. And I now know why everybody comes from all over for Elmer's Tacos here in Chandler. So what I want to do is I want to talk about these nachos right here that you guys have. Can you tell me a little
bit about? Whoa, let's stop there. They're not nachos.
They're
not strips.
Okay, my bad.
Everyone will correct you. I have to correct you. These are strips. These are one of our most known favorite items in the store. Fresh fried corn tortilla chips with shredded cheese on top. Our special blend, and then our special hot sauce on top.
So what is this that we have right here?
This is our enchilada style burrito. Any burrito you want can be covered in our chili sauce. We have red, and we have the spicy green chili.
And then what do we have here?
These are our brand new items. These are our loaded fries. You can get carne asada on them. Pastor chicken has our special avocado sauce, a bunch of cheese, lots of toppings.
Those look absolutely delicious. Share them or even have them as an entire meal. These things are loaded. And then what do we have here?
This is our Elmer burger, our giant Elmer burger. Double meat, double cheese, all the toppings you want. Have it with some fries or some strips. Here's our potato fried tacos. We do several kinds of fried tacos, beef, chicken, and our most popular lately is potato tacos. We do our traditional street style tacos. So we have carne asada, pastor, couple different options for you.
So all of our Journey Map Live and Local followers, if you have not tried Elmer's Tacos, you've got to get out here and do that. So Elmer's Tacos also has changing weekly specials. And speaking of one of those specials, of course, their taco shop, they're gonna have your Taco Tuesday, and they kill it, as you can see with the food here. But because Chandler High School is right across the street, they offer a student discount, and that is a bean and cheese burro with chips and cheese and a drink for $4.50. The students get filled up, they hang out, it's a cool environment, and then they're right back at school. So I just want to recap real quick. So we are back in the kitchen. We saw fresh salsa made. I didn't do such a great job of doing that. Nobody's gonna give you salsa if I'm making it. But then we also found out that there's a secret way to making your green chili, your rice, which we're not talking about. I've been put on the wraps. If you like this episode, if you love Elmer's Tacos, which I know you do if you're a Chandler resident, then be sure and smash that subscribe button. Be sure to like, comment, and share. And join us every Thursday at 6 p.m. for another episode. You never know what business we might be going to next. So Lisa, thank you so much for having us in here. We had a blast. So until next time, we'll see you on the next episode. See you then.